evening. Welcome to Silvie's, one of our favorite haunts. We are the Daves. We have been the Daves since the fall of 1982. That's before some of y'all were born. And we're still the Daves because none of us is named Dave. And we want to thank Lightweights, first of all, who are going to follow us. Thank you, Lightweights, for lending us some of this wonderful equipment up here. And if we can't sound decent with this equipment, we're not ever going to sound decent at all. It's been 37 years. The clock is ticking. And here we go. My reputation. Living in the past, it's a new generation. Her to do what she wants to do, and that's what I'm gonna do. And I don't give a damn about my bad reputation.
This world.
You're very kind. Okay. I want to bring to the stage the fifth Dave. He's new to our band. Yeah, Scott's here. He's right there, man. Yeah, he joined us this month from my hometown in Milwaukee. Please welcome on the sexy sax, Scott Summers.
Thank you. so good, so far no good.
Ago by a little white boy who wanted to be Nile Rodgers, and that was the closest he could come.
Over me, I'm
Wintertime window scraper directly into your yawning maw. Okay? So line up afterwards and we'll have a celebration with Chris and for Chris. We are so thrilled to have you in our band, my friend.
I like you too.
From my heart to your pants, I will expect a little wicked if I'm not taking up. I wanna love you badly. I need it badly. I wanna stay in sync. So let's take a break. Baby, I'm a sex. I'm a sex for you. From my heart to your pants. I said, I'm back in sense, 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 I'm back in sense,
I'm gonna be a man.
heart to your heart.
Wanna love you back.
Thank you.
It's for my ex-lover, Shirley Manson. On the lead vocal. Well, Everything is fine, but I can't find my mind. I got a crystal ball and a divining rod, a magnifying glass, and a pack of dogs. I looked up my sign.
Don't ever dare to try to stop.
We're going to say goodbye to our sax player for exactly one song, so don't worry, he'll be right back. My wife Heather, right there, and for the two kitties that she brought into our life. I told you not to feed it, I said it had been fed. My warning was not heeded, and now my pet is dead. You killed my goldfish. You shouldn't have done that. Water was all cloudy from the food you sprinkled in. He floated on the top, floated on the top, a testament to your sin. To the great beyond, yond, yond, yond. I had to scoop his corpse out and flush it down the sump. You killed my goldfish. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. And my goldfish, when it died, it made a sound. The sound that it made was very much like the saxophone over there. As you're hearing it played. Actually, that's exactly what it sounded like. What pleasure you derive, but now my heart is broken. How I wish he were alive. He was my girlfriend. stars above.
All night long make jungle
load. Have a ball and blow the tops.
Punker with the huge safety pin. Trophy 2, birthday boy, Chris Murray, most valuable punker with love from the Dave.
Right? Yeah. You want some cake? Okay.